My project is about building lasers. My laser is geared towards gravitational measurements. And what people do is they use these devices called gravimeters, which uses the light coming out of our lasers. And they measure gravity to very, very high accuracies of one part per billion. And the reason you'd want to do that is if you can measure gravity underneath your foot, you can infer the density of the material underneath your foot without drilling down. So if there is oil or minerals, you can infer its presence rather than bringing in expensive equipment. And then the next step would be to make it industry ready, make it into a prototype, because in the industry, they don't necessarily have physicists working these machines, they have regular people. So what we would like to do is make it an on-off switch so that we can make it into a product so it can be used in the industry by the companies. It's a great learning environment. We have, in physics department, we have labs that are one of a kind in all of Canada. I was originally a biochemistry major trying to get into medical research. And what happened was I had this chemistry class in first year. And the professor, he was talking about all these things that he called quantum effects, about describing the atoms, and I thought it made no sense at all. So I became really interested, and that's how I knew I wanted to go into physics.